So in this area, what's been sighted more? Has it been lizard man or Bigfoot reports?
I don't really know in this area here.
What a bug.
Yeah.
The moon is bright. I see that. That's a mess, ain't it? You gonna walk up in there and look at it? Yeah. Fallen tree or what?
Fresh.
Does, so don't clean. It?
She's like 1970s Polaroids.
I guess maybe it's just a fallen limb or tree.
Well, it's like a thicket or something behind it. I can't really see.
Almost like.
There's some ice shine right there.
You see some eyeshine?
Right straight in front of us, toward the back of this little thicket.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where it is. It moved. Didn't look real big though. The tree fell this way, and then there's just kind of like a thicket. Oh, interesting looking up in there, though.
Polaroid.
Dang, that's nice though. Dang, blue sky. It does look like a Polaroid. Oh man, you could walk around here forever and ever.
So I wonder how long ago this was actually underwater.
You know what, son? That'd be interesting to find out. All this thick sand around here. Yeah. It's like a weird little area.
This is definitely sea bottom.
Oh yeah.
Nine nineteen. Looking pretty much like a full moon too.
Mm-hmm.
You can also already see the shadow of the moon through the trees.
Mm-hmm. That's nice, isn't it? Remember that one night we were at Uwari, the moon was just so bright you could see all the pockets.
Yep.
Shining through. It was crazy that one night when we were at West Morris.
is that up in there?
I know, that's what I'm saying. Maybe that look like something?
Yes. Just watch it a little bit, see what it does.
Well, it's getting red on it. It's got a little red.
Mm-hmm.
I can zoom in. If I can get it, damn it.
There it is. Very interesting. You mean a flush?
You want to?
Yeah.
All right. I'll keep it right on it. If it moves, I'm going to holler. Okay, guide to your right just a little bit and you'll be in front of it. Maybe about 5 feet to your right and you'll be in front of it. It ain't moving.
Right there?
Yeah. Oh, is it?
Right here?
Oh, you got your foot on it. So it's just collecting the heat from the sun all day? How far away would you say that stump is? That's pretty cool.
From you?
Yeah, from me.
Probably 10, 20, I guess 30 yards maybe.
Okay. That's cool.
35?
Well, I'd say this meets pretty much meets my expectation. I mean, it's short range and it does pretty good. I mean, you could see the little red dot from the heat on the rock, and that's just a small rock. I mean, I saw you clear as day put your foot on it.
Yep.
So, I mean, anything with some size to it, I mean, it's going to pick it up pretty good from 50, 60, 70 yards out. I mean, that's perfect for me.
Yeah.
And a whole lot I can do, you know, with a $5,000, you know, seeing from 300 yards. I mean... That'd be nice to have, but, you know, this one you can see in close around you, and that's really what, you know, we want.
Yep, that's right.
What I want, anyway.
Closer to better.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if anybody's ever got stuck in the sand out here.
If you had a two-wheel drive car, you might. Just some of these deep places.
Mm-hmm.
Skinny tires.
Oh no, I had paralocks. See that thing in the middle? When I was moving.
Oh yeah.
It was
like
moving.
Separated.
It looked like a belly crawler. I said, I thought it looked just like a belly crawler. Parallax.
Yeah, they talk about that in the film.
Oh, do they?
Yep.
Okay.
The different types of shots in video.
Mm-hmm.
All this white sand, that's a good night for a good place to be for a full moon, ain't it?
Oh, yeah. I hear something over there. Maybe that's gunshots.
Thought I heard either gunshots or fireworks.
This has got an extender bar on it, too, but I ain't used it yet, so I could raise it up. If I connect the app, it'll make it go up, down, around, but I hadn't played with the gimbal app yet. So once I do that, that might make this experience a little even better. Okay. Some kind of bee. Kind of bee or insect. Remember that time we were at the South Mountains, we heard that doggone bionic insect. Mm-hmm. We were with Don Johnson was with us. Yeah. You were like, what the bleep is that?
That was big.
Every once in a while, I hear a funny sound. Hold my phone for 1 second. Hold on. Hold my phone for a second. Let me change hands. My hands falling asleep. Oh. I got it. It's on 30 minutes now. That's not bad.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Here, let me see. I'm going to do a little, doing a video here of your setup here.
So I got the FiuTech gimbal holding my AGM TM384. I got it paired to the phone, and it's working pretty good. Still learning it.
Great, man.
Yeah, still learning it. Yep, still.
Killer.
Yep.
Killer.
I think if I get me a little backpack set up to hold the phone and keep my other hand free. I can switch off.
It's like a chest mount
thing? No, kind of like, remember Finding Bigfoot when they had the backpack with the arm for the camera.
Oh, yeah,
if I could hold the phone out and have this hand free, I could switch both hands. That would help me out.
Yeah.
I think I can make one. Sand gets thicker down here, ain't it? Almost sounds like a car door shutting. But it came in that direction, though. I think I'll see something. Thought I saw something between the tree. It was a bright light, now it's gone. Might be fireworks. Don't think of it. I'll see it again. Well, it's definitely a signature now. It went in between the trees, so it's headed down that way. But it's far away, though, because it's a dot. It's like a white dot. But it's definitely, I don't have any doubt that that's a pickup. This sand down here is thick.
I know, man. I'm sinking down.
I'm sinking down in it. Deer. We've been spotted by deer. Just in case you got your gun on you, don't you? I mean, that moon is lighting it up, ain't it? Oh, man. Man, that is nice. That's like cover photo nice right there.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, you know what? I think we just discovered this is a great place to do a night walk.
Oh, man, yeah.
You know?
Perfect. Let's go back up and then go the other way.
Okay. Okay.
See what that looks like when that's cut over.
Okay. I am too. That's just where the vehicle's been running. It makes a rut.
It's my footprint. Yours. Big camera on the tripod and you gotta try to get a moonshot.
Nice. Kind of
flash, kind of intrigued that.
We're running on blacktop for a little while. See how that goes. Blacktop's almost like looking at it on a black and white TV set.
Mm-hmm.
You're not too bad. Just recording for 40 minutes now. Dang, you can see pretty good with that. Moonlight's really kicking ass now. You're right there. Can you imagine stomping around in the woods at night with a big group of people? I mean, you'd never hear shit. I mean, you have to listen hard with another person or even by yourself. I mean, it's hard to hear. If you're moving around, it's hard to hear. You got a good point on that. Whoops. Get 15, 20 people in the group and you're stomping around. You ain't gonna see nothing. You ain't gonna hear nothing. Well, you might see something, but you damn sure ain't gonna hear much while you're moving. We almost better ditching our shoes and just walking in the sand. Mm-hmm. Still might step on something that hurts your foot, though. So, is there anywhere that whippoorwills ain't? I mean, are they everywhere? Are they in Pennsylvania? I don't think I heard any up there. There's something showing out there. It's probably another stump. See it?
Black?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Round black hot, so. Yeah, just shine your light on it and see if you see it out through there. Right, ain't eye shining. It ain't moved any. I keep it pointed sideways and we'll see if it moves along with the